What's going on, guys? It's Cody. What's going on, guys? I am back. What's going on, guys? I'm back, trying to make more videos. Well, I know it's been a while since we've recorded anything. And I keep saying we because my buddy Cody is actually going to be in these videos now. That's the reason for the change of the YouTube name. So the new channel's going to be called CCTV. The longer version of that is Cody and Cody TV because we're both named Cody. So we figured it would flow. He actually came up with that name. So mad props to him because I think it's good. I can take you around the shop, kind of show you guys what we'll be working on. And we are going to be doing videos on all of these projects. So right here we have a 2021 slingshot. So this one's going to be getting a full wrap. We're going to be doing the calipers. The customer, he just picked up these wheels. This car I wrapped about a year ago. I want to say it does low eights and a quarter, but I mean it's fully raced out. I mean there's even got the helmet in there, the neck brace. Yeah, so we're gonna be doing a few things to this one, and then we've got this crazy thing here that's just making the biggest mess in the shop. So it is a Fox body. It's got a Cobra motor in there, supercharger. Yeah, so basically this one had a wrap on it from another shop. They didn't like how it was done, so they sent it over here so it could get done right. As we were ripping it off, ripping the vinyl off though, it started taking all the paint with it. So that's what you see, all this stuff all over the ground is. It's sanding residue, and then there's paint flake, and you can see just, so that's a whole another project in itself. There's the R1. There's my baby after the wreck. She's slowly coming together. I honestly haven't even worked on her in months. Haven't cared to because we've been so focused with other things, but this is getting a full wrap. Then we got Pumpkin over here. She's about to get a full wrap. Crazy color, and it's gonna basically pair nicely with the R1 because that R1 is getting a crazy color wrap too, which we will be taking both of the bikes plus the new shop truck out to Daytona in June. So be on lookout for that video. Got the Charger sitting out there. That's gonna get a complete makeover, full wrap, wheels, lighting, like just, I mean, We've got so many projects for you guys. Here's wheels right here. Yeah, just boxes of material. So we have a whole lot planned, but for today's video, we're gonna be working on this. So this is a bicycle. Apparently it's one of those racing bikes too, because this thing is super lightweight. I mean, it's like, it's all carbon fiber. So this is like, this is the main frame here, and then you put your seat there, I believe, and then that's where like the steering that's where the steering, oh my god, I can't even think about what it is. That's basically where they put the handlebars to go through to the wheel. And this is the swing arm. So we're actually going to be wrapping these here in something pretty cool. Customer saw it online. He was like, I like the look of that. And it's different. He likes the flashy stuff. So we're actually going to wrap it in this black holographic chrome. But you can kind of see right there, it's got a bunch of different colors in it. So yeah, so it's like a black holographic base with chrome properties, like chrome mirror finish. So that is what we're going to be wrapping that bike in. But I need to sit you guys down so I can put a table up about right here and start prepping this bike frame and get it ready for wrap. Alright, so I got everything I need here. By the way, if you guys ever want some like how-to or more educational learning style videos, please leave a comment below and let me know, because I don't mind making those if that's something that you guys want to see. But we pretty much have everything here that we need in order to wrap this. When doing something in multiple pieces, you definitely want to try to follow the body lines as best as you can, because it'll hide the seams. Let me put you guys down though so I can see what I'm working with. Just laid knifeless tape across these body lines because I'm gonna put a big piece across this side, and then I'm gonna use the tape to cut my lines, and then I'll seam it at these body lines. That way it's, you can't really see the seam, it's not as visible, versus me just going like just on like an area where there's no line and you just see it a lot easier. So we got one side down, so as you can see, this seam is following this body line, at least for the cleanest look possible. But, and then like I said, the seam comes in here. Let's see if I can focus for you guys. So the seam comes in here into our inlay, and then I just follow the same line. Goes all the way through. I'm going to move over to the other side now, do the same exact thing. Definitely going to be putting a piece along this face here, because that's what you're going to see when the bike's put together. But first I need to finish this side, so I'm going to do the same. I'm going to run my knifeless tape all the way through here on all the body lines, lay my piece. And then once both sides are done, then I'll start focusing on the overlaps. Guys, so we are done with the frame of the bike. So I'm going to try to get in as close as I can and show you the seams. So I try to do my best to hide them. So if you remember, basically this in here is one piece, and then the sides go and lay into it. So I'm going to try to zoom in for you. It's going to be kind of hard because with the reflection of this material. Well, yeah. So, doesn't really pick it up too well. But I could show you here maybe. So there's a seam right here. It goes all the way down. Right here, there's a seam. It is right here. So there's a seam right here that, I mean, you can barely see it. That's one really cool thing about this material. Hides seams very well, but a lot of it too is also placement, because if you put seams just in any random spots, it is not going to look good. But yeah, so this is the frame. She's wrapped. Definitely a lot cooler than just the regular black carbon fiber painted frame. So so now that that's done, we have, this is the only other part for it. This is the swing arm. So this should be pretty easy. Sun coming out, so we're gonna go ahead and see if we can pick up the colors on camera in the sunlight. So you see in the LED light how it looks. Now in the sunlight, you really get an idea. This thing is gonna be hard to miss. Super cool color though. I mean, obviously in the shade, it's gonna look more just like a black chrome or like a dark gloss gray, but when you get it under LED lights or just different types of light, really, it's gonna go from rainbow and then shift into just every color you can think of. So overall, super cool. I'm excited about everything else we've got going though. Like I said, next project is gonna be the slingshot. So if you guys want to see what we do to this one, please hit the subscribe button. If you like what you're seeing, go ahead and hit the like button, because that supports us more than you know. But that's going to be it for today's video. Thank you guys for watching. Y'all have a good one.